including 3 gold, hoping to add to that total as they close in on Norway for the all-time medals table lead.
Thank you.